what the hell are you trying to do, fucking wizard fairies? Okay. What, like that? You guys like it like that?
Technical difficulties.
Dad, just go fucking hold him up.
It's crooked. Speak. It's crooked.
Duh. Speak. What you like? I'm like this. You like it like this. I should just fucking hold it.
Oh. Hello, guys. Good morning. Welcome to another vlog. So we're going to go to Kona today for a surf competition. And a little bodyboarding competition. And it's going to be fun. I heard the waves in Kona are really good. And we're going to rip it. We're going to have fun. Just live life and staying stoked. So hope you guys are having a blessed, beautiful day. I'll bring you guys along with me. Aloha.
What's up, guys? So we're at Bodies in Kona. We got back from the contest. I didn't do too well. Did not do good at all at the contest. And I'll show you the clips right now. Yeah, we're gonna jump out of ODs. It looks really fun, so hopefully we score some. Aloha.
Hello, I'm Kadiaka. My name is Oscar. Keanu Levi Kavakou. Born and raised in Waianae and down in Kualasai.
You come out of your mom's stuff. You came out of his mom's butt.
Trash.
He's fucking shit.
Yeah, I was a fat fucker.
Look at me now.
Hey!
Stop, baby.
Look at me now.
Some boy not know this. Them only come around like tourists on the beach with a few club sodas, bedtime stories, and pose like them named Chuck Norris. And don't know the real hardcore, cause sandals are no back to. It talks them with the way them got to. And won't think twice to shot to. Don't make them spot to. Unless you carry guns a lot to. A beer tough thing come at you. When trench town man stop laugh and block off traffic. Then them we learn pop off and them start drop it. We dip in file long and it happy drop it. Police come in a jeep and them can't stop it. Some say them a playboy rabbit. Get chopped like a bad habit. So no bother post off if you don't have it. Rastafari stands alone.
Challenge.
Yeah, I was challenged.
Now you win.
What's up, guys? So this is the next day. The vlog ending up. The vlog, when I was editing it last night, it turned out to be like really short. So I'm gonna use this time, this extra space for the video, to explain my life, myself, to you guys, so you guys can know me a little bit better. Because I'm not only about this bodyboarding. And that's not what this YouTube channel is, just bodyboarding. I'm gonna make edits without talking, with just music and cool things, trips, Mainly, but yeah, it's gonna be a lot about bodyboard. But that's not just what my YouTube channel is about. It's about my life. I should explain what happened yesterday first, and then explain myself. What happened yesterday? So I enter contests. I'm a bodyboarder. I have sponsors. I have a board sponsor, which is Science Bodyboards. I have a wetsuit and leash sponsor, which is Gyro. I have a fin sponsor, which is Delta Vipers, Namus Vipers. And I have a store sponsor, which is Miller Surfs. Shout out to you guys. Located in Kailua-Kona, down the Lee Drive. Probably one of the best bodyboarding surfing little stores on the Big Island. So you guys should really go check them out if you guys live on the Big Island. So what happened yesterday was I entered contests. And this was a really small contest. It was like a little beach cleanup. So I decided to enter last minute. And every contest I enter, I always like to go early because I need a little practice surf before I go. And ending up, my mom, my dad, my friend Oscar, and my beautiful girlfriend, Kylie. We woke up early, but my parents didn't wake up early enough. So we just headed to Kona already, trying to beat the sun. And we were too late. By the time we got there, the contest started already, and they told me. They didn't tell me I was the first heat. They just said the contest is going to start in 20 minutes. So like in 20 minutes, okay, I can just jump out, catch a couple of waves, warm up for the contest. So that's what I did. Me and my friend Oscar jumped out. We only caught I caught two waves. And they started already. And as I was coming in, my competitors for the first heat were jumping out already. And I was like, don't tell me I'm the first heat. And ending up, I was the first heat. So I was already tired once I got in. Grabbed my jersey, told my mom that I'm jumping out already. My heat is starting on the first heat. And this is the men's pro because I couldn't enter anything else. I'm sponsored, so I was like, yeah, I'm just gonna go. And I tried my best with the amount of energy I had and pushed it. And I ended up coming in third. Only the first place or second place can advance. Third and fourth lose. And I was only the first heat. I didn't even get to semi-finals, finals, none. That was just first heat, one and done. We blew it. I should have stayed in, rested, and but everything happens for a reason. That's what happened. So we went to Old Airport, and that was pretty much the vlog. So I'm gonna explain a little bit about me. My name is Peyton Oda. I'm from Big Island, Hawaii. I was born in the east side of the Big Island, in Hilo. And I was pretty much raised in Kohala, which is the north side of the Big Island. I'm 19 years old, graduated from Kohala High School. Things I like to do, my favorite hobby, my favorite thing I like to do is bodyboard, surf. It's pretty much anything to do with the water. I love to fish, I love to dive, I love to just go to the beach and swim and hang out with friends. And that's what I pretty much do every day because it's summer right now. And I am going to college. I just finished my first year of college. I'm going to college to become an electrician. But shout out to my boys. Shout out to Jacob and Joey, because if it wasn't for them, I wouldn't be in my bodyboarding career right now. Because they're the ones that taught me how to bodyboard. And they're the ones that taught me how to do everything. I got raised here. And I didn't get raised from my mom and they didn't even know nothing about the ocean and stuff, so they just supported me 100%. Whatever I did, they supported me. So shout out to you, mom. And yeah, just the boys just pretty much raised me and just taught me everything I needed to know, because my friends that I have now grew up in Kohala, and the things that they do, it was like a daily life. Okay, surf tomorrow morning. Where are we gonna walk to next? And after walking, as we grew up, we all had ATVs and or dirt bikes, and we'd ride those to go to the beach. And now we're driving now, so we drive everywhere. Hope you guys enjoy this video. Hope you guys enjoyed last video. And hope you guys enjoy videos coming up. But this is the outro though. Hope you guys like my new intro.
Oh yeah. This intro's pretty banging.
So yeah. Aloha. I'll see you guys in the next one.